Monster wiped out the whole pack. Big. Really big. Left a lot of fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent's still there. Stinks like fiend shit. Right. Old and dried out. The fiend's been around a while. Gotta find another way. Recently. Wonder what killed it. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Paw prints. Fight lasted a while. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. That short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Attract the choice attention. Smell this 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave. And say, I'll make you fools of you.
come on.
Chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A chort? Fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.
What?
Got it.
Midges were biting on account of this downpour.
God bless you.
Somebody was bound. Rope was cut quickly, with a dull blade. Someone was running. Fast. Panicked. Prints are deep, and suddenly... claw marks. Someone walked through the spilled wine. A flyer. Swooped down. Judging by the claw marks, gotta be a wyvern or a forked tail. Shattered the wine barrel. It seems the people managed to escape. Kedwani. Smell will linger for hours. Tracks lead to the cave. Caught one just before he reached the cave.
Boy, Creve, your eyes, they shine so in the dark.
thought at first it were the lizard coming.
Thing that attacked. How big was it?
Well, too big to squeeze in here. It were huge. And those teeth, ugh, we barely escaped.
Wonder if it killed the traders. Poor son's sure at it coming.
Important thing now's to get out of here. Will ye help, Master Witcher?
Which one of you's Tamil?
That one over there. Beast got him. But how do you know?
His brother asked me to come and find you. Tell me what happened.
Some traders hired us. To protect him along the high road, they said. Before we knew it, they'd bound us like calves.
Why?
They were kind enough to explain, and real precise, that we were necessary sacrifice for progress and trade.
So they left us, tied to the wagon, as beast bait. Weren't long for a huge lizard appeared, as if its master had whistled.
Monsters must have learned by now that army supplies travel down this road.
Oi. Clever one, the lizard. Cut us off straight away. Left us to crawl in here. Poor Tommy'll didn't make it.
Need to tend to the monster. Doubt I'll have to look far. Wyverns like to herd their prey towards their nests.
We'll wait here. Wouldn't want to get in your way.
Oh, wyvern. Lucky me. Attacked those people. Gotta be a royal wyvern hiding around here somewhere. More will spawn. Need to destroy the nests. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it.
It's huge.
What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Move it! Greetings.
I found your friends.
I have spoken to them. They're too damn bad Tomil didn't make it. Here, take this.
Thanks. Farewell.
Save yourselves!
Me savior, greetings to you. So, in for a shear?
So long. Must be Honorton, village from the Notice. Except... quiet. Necrophages.